lives. It has to start where we are. We have to be the ones changed. And sometimes God has to take us through dire straits, dire circumstances, because we're so stubborn and stiff-necked. Amen. I don't have to preach anywhere else. I got an amen here. We're so